don't always come to Quebec, but when we do, we climb the biggest friggin' mountain we see.